Few places in the world still look and feel like they did when they were first discovered. And yet, entire sections of the island of Tobago have gone virtually unchanged throughout hundreds of years. In fact, this verdant jewel of the South Caribbean would be easily recognizable to the ancient mariners who first set foot on its white sand beaches in the 15th century. For such a small island, Tobago boasts an incredible variety of exciting adventures as well as some of the most amazing beaches on the planet. From world-class diving, stunning waterfalls and rare bird watching in the oldest protected rainforest in the Western Hemisphere, to deep cultural diversity, mouth-watering cuisine, and rich history, Tobago offers a vast tapestry of experiences in a single, one-of-a-kind destination. Tobago swells to excess with natural wonder both above and below the water. The Guyana Current flows over healthy, robust reefs, which feed and nourish a marine ecosystem of giants. The thrilling currents propel you on a journey back in time, where you can experience Caribbean reefs in a pristine, balanced state of grace. In this nutrient-dense environment, you'll find massive hard corals, as well as fields of huge barrel sponges, sculpted by the consistent press of moving water. You'll also find every niche packed with both predators and prey. To the west, the area around Crown Point radiates a unique spirit and energy. In this vibrant, beating heart of Tobago, the wide assortment of diving opportunities will please all tastes. From an artificial wreck with more than two decades of colorful growth, to thrilling drift dives over rushing seascapes, traveling divers will find as much variety down below as they will in the bevy of topside distractions, which include historic Fort King George, the prime liming territory of soft, sandy Pigeon Point, and much more. At Mount Irving, explore the wreck of the MV Maverick, a 340-foot magnet of marine life, which sits in 100 feet of water off the South Caribbean side of the island. Scuttled in 1997, the one-time car ferry has grown a healthy coat of deep-sea gorgonians, which French angelfish, amberjacks, and more now call home. A coral-encrusted rock outcrop that separates Mount Irving and Stonehaven Bays, the Mount Irving Wall is a convenient companion dive to the Maverick. Schools of fish swarm this rocky drop, and its cracks and crevices house lobster, gray and queen angelfish, curious octopus, and more. Remind yourself to look over your shoulder from time to time because eagle rays as well as hawksbill turtles frequently float by. On the Atlantic side, brisk currents carry you over fields of coral at aptly named Flying Reef. As you cruise the current-swept coral, keep your eyes peeled for stoplight paired fish, white-spotted filefish, as well as spotted and green moray eels. And don't miss Flying Reef's iconic coral-wrapped anchor, which is a beacon for schools of swarming French grunts. The thrills continue at nearby Cove Reef, where the rushing flow propels divers along a series of ledges that reveal serene nurse sharks. Cove Reef is known for its large shoals of reef fish, which range from inquisitive filefish to shy yellow-tailed damsels seeking refuge in the reef. With quaint seaside hotels tucked into golden bays surrounded by lush green hills, East Tobago offers a stunning series of authentic experiences. Its fortunate location, split between the Caribbean and the Atlantic, benefits from converging currents that create exciting diving unrivaled in the region. Below, the reefs are a blanket of interwoven rope and encrusting sponges peppered with massive barrel sponges and diverse corals. Topside, enjoy the tranquil waterfalls and bird sanctuaries of the oldest protected rainforest in the Western Hemisphere. Just off the Atlantic coast of Speyside, Little Tobago Island offers the most consistent conditions with plentiful marine life. Named for sea-whip corals that resemble bonsai trees, Japanese Gardens boasts acres of short yellow tube sponges and azure vase sponges. Hawksbill turtles and swarming schools of fish come along for the ride as gentle currents push you along a reef engulfed in hard and soft corals. Divers can hitch a leisurely ride over fields of spectacular sponges to Coral Gardens, which is home to the world's largest recorded brain coral. Here, these intricate orbs can stretch past an astonishing 10 feet in diameter, and the vibrant reef plays host to a diverse menagerie of life, from spiky porcupine fish and menacing moray, to electric blue tang and schools of black durgeons. Keep your eyes peeled for the several species of rays that shroud themselves in Coral Gardens' delicate white sands. At nearby Blackjack Hole on the southwest corner of Little Tobago Island, the reef explodes with colorful coral in shades of luminous orange, yellow, and green, while bicolor damselfish, queen angelfish, and banded butterflyfish add to the electric atmosphere. While the diving on Tobago's eastern Caribbean side is lesser known than the current hopping opportunities off Speyside, no serious diver should miss the Sisters, a cluster of five rocky islets famous for attracting passing pelagics. The Sisters' steep walls are awash in swirling schools of fish, and divers who explore this site's unique topography will encounter everything from smooth trunkfish to bustling lobster and several species of eels hidden among the rocks. When you finally come up for air, you'll discover that Tobago's vast underwater wealth is matched by its deep cultural history, mouth-watering cuisine, and adventurous spirit. Perfect your liming, the art of hanging out, on one of this island's idyllic beaches. Or quicken your pulse with a kiteboarding, windsurfing, or jet skiing adventure across its turquoise waters. Navigate the Western Hemisphere's first forest reserve, where more than 220 species of birds from all over the region revel in the purity of Tobago's natural places. Sit down to a gourmet dinner at a stylish resort, or seek out some authentic refreshment at a roadside restaurant. Finally, immerse yourself in Tobago's myth, history, music, song, and dance during a full year of festivals. Whenever you choose to visit, you'll discover a destination that truly has it all. From thrilling drift dives through some of the Caribbean's most pristine reefs to a tapestry of one-of-a-kind natural, culinary, and cultural activities, Tobago is a destination meant to be savored, one exceptional experience after another.
My humble advice, as a people to be, is paradise.